Well, a lot of love in downtown Knoxville tonight as many were celebrating Valentine's Day. As a matter of fact, on your side, Wes Cooper is live here in the studio with us. So, Wes, I know some people you talked to said it was just great to get out tonight.
Right, Bo, and Market Square is decorated to fit today's occasion. There was no shortage of smiles at Market Square tonight, from families to couples. Everybody was having a great time.
Pink lights. Downtown is so fun.
A busy Valentine's Day Monday on Market Square as dozens of people shared a meal with their honey. Jim Cunningham and Brandilyn Hayes went back to Preservation Pub where they first met.
Well, I was driving from Greenville, South Carolina to Ohio, and I stopped here because the traffic was too bad and rolled into this place right down here and I met her. That was about 2.5-3 months ago.
Cunningham says it was meant to be, but some couples are meeting each other in different ways.
Bumble.
Get on Bumble. It works.
Vince and Maddie Lewis have been married for a little over a month. They say so far, so good.
It just feels easy. Always makes me laugh.
He's got pretty good jokes most of the time. Most of the time.
And I'm good looking.
It helps.
It helps.
For Cunningham and Hayes, they're thinking about tying the knot despite not knowing each other long.
For me, pray for the person that you want and the person that you want God to bring into your life, because I really believe that that's a big thing. So just
that's how I got here.
Pray for who you want, and you know, for I think you always know who is right for you. I think you know in your gut, so I think follow that gut.
Dawn Brady has been married for 12 years. She says the key is finding somebody you get along with well.
Make them your best friend. Be honest.
Yeah, be honest.
And when you know, you know.
That's it. Happy Valentine's Day.
So, Bo, the National Retail Federation reports on average people are spending $175 on this Valentine's Day.
My goodness. Wes, thank you very much, my friend. Hey, overall, it's expected $23.9 billion will be spent on Valentine's Day this year.